And breaking news coming up first at 4, reaction to the 3 men found guilty in the death of Ahmaud Arbery. I'm Judy Sue. Also ahead today, packing up and heading out. The number of people traveling for the holidays could reach pre-pandemic levels. A check on the roads and a check of the forecast, of course. And
Judy, now you can see the map behind me. Temperatures in the 50s right now. I'm tracking some rain, though, for tonight. That's next.